There's growing concern in the southern French city of Marseille as 8 residents have already tested positive for the new variant of COVID-19 that originated in the UK. These new cases are all part of one family cluster identified by health authorities. On Sunday, the mayor of Marseille announced that the new strain of the virus was spreading increasingly in the region.
Il nous faut réagir immédiatement. Nous souhaitons que l'on sorte des schémas habituels de la crise et tout faire pour tracer, tester et isoler en urgence tous les porteurs potentiels de la souche britannique.
The first carrier identified was a member of an expatriate French family living in the UK who'd come to Marseille to celebrate the new year. Since then, some 40 contact cases have been identified. 24 of these individuals then tested positive for COVID-19, at least 7 of whom are carrying the British variant. The city has mobilised itself to try and control the epidemic. Emergency teams are testing used water to track the virus. According to this epidemiologist, the situation is critical, with the new variant being highly contagious.
Il se transmet plus, et donc le risque, c'est de façon arithmétique d'avoir une augmentation des hospitalisations dans les semaines qui viennent. Et c'est pour ça qu'il faut redoubler d'efforts pour faire en sorte qu'on se contamine moins et qu'on ne se retrouve pas dans des situations justement de rassemblement avec un risque de contamination.
Marseille residents out in the streets on Sunday morning did not appear to be in a state of panic.
Pour l'instant, ça ne m'inquiète pas plus que ça. On respecte les gestes barrières le plus qu'on peut.
Je pense que s'il y en a à Marseille, il y en a ailleurs, en France.
The cluster was discovered amidst an already concerning situation in the Bouches-du-Rhône region, with 225 cases per 100,000 people. Since Sunday, the curfew in the region has begun at 6 p.m.